This is the Waring Pro Double Belgian Waffle Maker. It's so much fun to use, and it's great because you can make two waffles at the same time. So what we're going to do today is I'm going to just put the batter in. It's already been heated up, and when it comes to temperature, it beeps 6 times to let you know it's ready. So all I'm going to do is put the batter in, spread it out evenly. And then what you're going to do is you're going to close it and rotate it. And I'm going to explain to you why that's really important. And then we're going to do the same on this side. And this is a really great way to make waffles really quickly on the weekend for your friends or your family. What we're going to do is close it again and rotate it. And what that does is it spreads the batter very evenly around the waffle maker. So what happens is you get a really nice crust created on the outside, and then when the waffle bakes, you get a really tender, fluffy interior. And these Belgian waffles are going to come out, they're going to be about 1 inch thick, and there's lots of beautiful finishes on the machine, stainless steel, and also a nice painted finish. It has a shade control knob here, which adjusts the temperature from 1 to 6, depending on how you like your waffles done. I picked medium today, and as soon as it beeps, it's going to let us know those waffles are done and it's ready to eat them. So the machine just beeped, so I'm going to check on our waffles. I could have put a little bit more batter in, but they came out really light and fluffy. And like I mentioned, 2 at a time. Let's check on the other one. There you go. Ooh, they smell really, really yummy, and they're really pretty. So there you have it, the Waring Pro Double Belgian Waffle Maker.